In this video, you will learn how to change your Apple ID account password if forgotten. So if you have forgotten your Apple account password, this is the video you need to watch. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Tech Review Pro, and today we are going to learn how to change your Apple ID account password. So without any further delay, let's get started. In order to change your Apple ID account password, you have to simply go to settings. And once you are in settings, tap on your Apple ID account. Here you will see it on top. Your Apple ID account will show up. So tap on that. And after that, you have to tap on sign in and security. So tap on that, and then you will get the option to change and reset your Apple ID account password on your iPhone or iPad. Now you can see here it shows change password. So we will tap on that, and after that you will need to enter your iPhone passcode or iPad passcode. So simply enter that, and after that you will get the new interface where you can set new password. You can see here we are getting the option to change password by entering the new password that we want to set. So we will enter anything new password here, and after that enter the same password again, that is retyping the password, and then tap continue. And this will change the Apple ID account password on your iPhone. So this is how you change your Apple ID account password on your iPhone or iPad if you are already logged in to your iPhone or iPad. But what if you are not logged in on your device and you still want to reset your Apple ID account password? In that case, you'll have to simply go to any web browser of your choice. Here we are going to go into Safari. And once you are in Safari, here you have to go to appleid.apple.com, which is basically for managing your Apple account. Here, once you visit the page, you will need to sign into your Apple ID. So simply tap on sign in button, and then it will ask you to sign into your Apple account. So tap on sign in, and it will verify your face ID or passcode, and after that it will sign into your Apple ID automatically. As you can see, it just verified with my face ID on this iPhone, and once verified, it automatically logged into my Apple account, and I didn't need to enter the password here. So even if I don't remember the password, I can simply log into Apple account using this method on my iPhone. So simply tap on password, and then you get the option to change your password here. And in case you have forgotten your Apple ID account or password, then you can simply go to iforgot.apple.com, where you get the option to recover your Apple account and password as well. Simply visit iforgot.apple.com in any web browser, and after that you get the option to reset password. Tap on reset password, and then it will provide you with the option to select whether you want to reset your own password or help someone else. If you want to reset your own password, tap on reset my password, and then you get the option to change your password and reset that as well. Simply enter the passcode here, and after that a new page will appear where you need to enter the new password and retype the new password. And once done, tap continue, and your password will change and reset as well. So this is how you can reset your forgotten Apple ID account password and reset that as well. I hope you found this video helpful. And by the way, if you want to change your Apple ID account email, then make sure you tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.